Yeye tawo Bishop Elect,
yes.
Ben Kamau,
yes.
Wa kanitha wa Jesus Christ Compassion Ministry. Kanitha yetago Gwataniro ya kuigua niratha.
Meet Benson Kamau Gathongo, a man whose journey from humble beginnings to media stardom is nothing short of inspirational. Born as the last born out of his father's 18 kids in a polygamous family, Benson's story is one of resilience, determination, and the relentless pursuit of his dreams. Benson was born in Elda Maravin constituency, Maji Mazuri, to the late Grace Waithera and the late Joseph Kamau Ndirango. Growing up in a squatter home, his parents hustled through woodwork to provide for their large family. His father had two wives. The first was Rahab Mombi, whom they had 9 kids, and his mother Grace Waithera, being the second wife, also had 9 kids for him, including Benson Gathongo Kamau. Benson's early education was at Maji Mazuri Forest Primary School, and he later joined Tumaini High School in Nakuru. However, his educational journey was full of challenges. Financial struggles often left him facing school fee arrears and lacking basic necessities. When he was in class 4, his father retired and disappeared, only to reappear when Benson was in Form 2. By this time, his mother had been diagnosed with cancer, prompting him to drop out of school to care for her. Determined to support his family, Benson ventured into the workforce. His first job was milking cows for a meager pay of 700 shillings per month. Saving diligently, he amassed 2,500 shillings and returned home to his mother. Soon after, he moved to Burnt Forest to live with his aunt, starting a small business of selling second-hand jackets. His entrepreneurial spirit led him to various hustles, including working at a local butchery for 100 shillings per day, timber work, and mastering stone building art while staying with his sister Wamboi in Nakuru. To make ends meet, he even carried passengers on his bicycle before upgrading to a motorcycle. Benson's life took a turn when he teamed up with Papasi Mofenje to create comedy skits and sell CDs in Nakuru and other towns.
Really? Ndio twathiana papasi tukaji agicanjama tungendia ndu moke hari aturi ri twaruga magaturi ithwe ri tugetua ni kurwa na na papasi akauga bodo magacia na muthuri wa hura mutumia wake hakaige handu tukaji kumathekia.
Wow.
Ndio papasi atha ka party ya mutumia wakwa na ni muthuri wake ndio tukenja kumenyeka na ikuru tukenja kumenyeka na ikuru twathi Lions Garden haha kagwo dwara twathi ke ma stage tukenja kumenyeka tukiona CD ri CD ru comedy ri twa yakothio na twekira matangari ri gona ne turarari atangirigiri be icio ne CD 20 na nyina wari simuthuru twa itha ri stono atu shootire thenema ori na thenema otoge shoot ni twahurirwo
niki
twekiri oguo I no I comedy cie daka mucie gakuru riu ri papasi agituheni atiriri ati he muciaritie na mwene ati he muciaritie na mwene ni tuthie tugashuti thenema kou twathi go shoot ri o to shoot ta ithwa ri ci ri ai na kamera ka eka kamera ka nini ta ka pi kanyita go agito shoot uguo ri mwene muci ucio ri agicomoka thwa ikumbi ena vanga na ni murasta ni dahuru makofi meri gifute ko thi urangi ucio wothe ithwa ri sina ri mutungu ri ori na kamera akirie no go kuhoria go shoot no kara record ginyo ri arora toke huruo hari akarengeire twathire kurikito hau hangi ona ngirora thene meyo ri turikagiria gwitu muci
wese pinde
toke huruo mwana mosezio mufaje atwe tetene ya hoete na ke tondu ekirata mutumia na nekira nginya mathutha ri na kiugwa gekira ta kiritu ri ni kura njoro town mathutha make makaina ino una ni jurira na mukwaju no handu matua na andu anjoro ri magatugiria maresia ni comedy to ni marona ithwa ri sina kamera na ithu turite.
His venture allowed him to save enough to buy his first car, which he proudly presented to his mother, who could hardly believe her eyes that her son can own a car.
Wagiri ndedia CD ugiana tu pesa gichokania tu pesa gichokania tu pesa giguraga kari giguraga kari gaka no nginya thigonie mami akutokinya haria nona haria kikope ndaugite ni ngurugama gaithia my cousin etago wa boy hau abakriza eh wa boy hidio na athia na ngari riku athia na kadx eh giu gime na no gumuonia ndagura ngari no na twakinya hau mwikuru kwa kinu wa kikope ikimunyuka murango wa mwena wakwa nikariga nikafutha futhite akimunyuka murango wa mwena wakwa ni turi handu ha gucinirwo uti handu ha gucinirwo Riu twa waire tukiwikia buti riu mundu wothe weja ri ni ona gora ndiratwara ngimenya riu my cousin ndingirugama tondu gucamba ndokire ndugite bampu yo thiete
ni urathi kuoria mathi
ina twakinya muciiri ndiri murango na mami ni anjia kunegena riu hau niho maithori makwa maitikiire muno tondu mami tu ni maruta mukoria komete hau njanaga kunia ndatonyia ngari mami arora ngari akiona ndiri murango akituria tiriri riu ngari ciene vio muoka nacio mucoke muthuki riu ndarigirwo nginya mami uria unjiarite ndetikitie no ngure ngari kimwira mami ino ni yakwa mami tu ndetekagia.
A pivotal moment came when Benson had an announcement on Kameme FM seeking special talents. Auditioning in Nakuru, he won first place as a comedian, an achievement that filled him with immense joy.
Riu moka gwitu Naikuru ngira papasi ni tumena guku tuharuke Naikuru riu.
Yes.
Tugethi Naikuru.
Mwakora jaji hare.
Eh twathi Naikuru ithu twathire riri. Twathire Saturday na mabetie kuena Friday. Ithu twathie Saturday. Twakinya Saturday ri. Wajiko akifia kiwa tiriri. Guku gutiroe wandu angi riu Saturday. Eh tuguta arya marari kuira mariki. Atuta ngiri 16 mukawa wa stem. Ni ngimenya ru jata yakwa ru ni orira. Ngimenya ndiguthi. Na ikarire hau murango-ini. Reke ngwire. Gwathomirwo mundu utokire. Agwijia anogire ira akiona ndee guka ii ndio ndikina gipande gia kwaguoko ritwari ene nio ndaingirie nario takinyo gukora njogu haria na kihenjo na ndende uria mari nyiri ngimenya andu akoo tini medire kuria na uku matiku nyenda ngimenya nigetha mahe mweke wakwe wakoba kuhumuka tondu wakinyaga wiri to go on go on na ndende wakinya uku gatia takinyo gukimaroro gukimenya njogu kihenjo ngimenya ngugo ndu matari maigwa ngeina rwimbo rwa ngai njakira nyumba mwathani kioro ni ngwihenjera reke ngwire anga matiaiguite uguo mari rungu rwa itu kamuira mahumuke ri ni ndeceta microphone ini giro witagwo atia tagwo mutheke ngai guka wa Nairobi ii wambari ya giko na nindi na ithekania ngirwo thii na mbere Juga ni mwalimu witu aratwirire cukuru tucore ngombe irugamite nie ngicora yakwa ikomete mwalimu oka muthenya uyu ngigucaina mabuku agituria yakwa ikomete niki ngimwira mwalimu ndiracorire ngombe ira ikomete ni kunoga Reke ngwire ciothe ciari thi kienjo ciari rungu riu cikinjira nyongerere ngi ngiongerera njoku ingi tugithiu gu tugichujo tugitigwo top 4 ngimenya ndibia ini riu ndamenyaga riu ndi 50 ni ndia ndaroraga andu aria turacindana nao ni ndia tara ni gucinda handu twagicindanaga na Kwame Kwame ri na Kwame arehagwo ni mama ona Prado na gita na ni ndoka u ndi maiyori andu tu no gutigane nani magitangatha number 1
Nyitera number 1
number 1 and the winner is Muthe nona kugwetwo guo Kwame aturire maru akianjia kurira tene acindwo ndakwira nona gutangatha guo ndathire wanjiku wakibe eido murigo ndathiragia nacio hau akinjira wewe ici ciagwo gwa kambuni tondu no nginya ukiohonjiwe ru ugoka Nairobi ngimuriri akinjira ja ni tukuhurira thimu
However, his journey wasn't without any setbacks. During his training, Wanjiko Wakibe, a prominent figure at Kameme by then, told him he wasn't funny enough to be a comedian and advised him to return to the streets and try his luck again. This blow could have crushed his spirit, but Benson's resilience kept him going. Fate smiled upon him when he met Sabina Wachege at an event where he was the MC. Impressed by his talent, Sabina pulled strings to get him on Shoro FM, co-hosting a show with Ngoni wa Thoita. Remarkably, Sabina even paid him from her own pocket during this time. In Githurai 44, Benson formed a friendship with Kezia Wakarioki, which blossomed into marriage. they were blessed with a daughter, Orpah. Though their marriage lasted only 2 years, Benson speaks highly of Kezia, emphasizing that he never and can never badmouth someone who once brought him joy in his life.
Hiyo toge sema ni na Kezia ri.
Mwasha mani yako.
Pote po. Hidiyo nani ruhu nidea jago dhera. Jago sera na Sabina. Hiyo sema ni yoguo. Kuigiri that one, two, one, two, wo. Hidiyo, hidiyo, hidiyo. Hidiyo, ona Kezia menya kade diko ni wa hidi. O kanyo bagi kora kaju. Na mosipi. Wajo hero. Nigo wajo raja. Kami po ujia. So do. Lea jere ide re. Lego ide.
Vota po.
So timo ujia wa dhuki yogu. Lego ide dhuki ya remu. Lego timo do mwono. Tule dikia na komunade. Jena komunade mo ujia. Jena komunade mo ujia. Haidi. Wake jamani ya. Hedo naina gatoro webo. Hedo naina gatoro webo. Anda kwa to naina tuweri. Na kwa to naina gatoro webo tuweri.
Washa mani ya raunch.
Hito washa mani ya raunch ya kwa diage ka raunch. Na ya sika muno.
Na ledoki re.
Na woki raunch ya kwa.
Yes.
Hei gwezi ya kiona kamuru kaka kake na future. Uri anda hana kadigia deki ona ni ageretie
kasarani
ona ni ageretie eke kuire no ndageretie
wagere
je muike da kena kari eke ga subaru
ni wajetete
eke yeyu da kena ka yeyu etike ndageretie je muike da na kari na ndaikara ga two bedroom tugigithie ugo tugikiguana
kehikania
tukeje guikarania anto ikarania tukarania miaka iri leuri tugikara guo kara miaka ire tukigia opa
ni mohikania
eh tohikania
yes
tukigia twagite kana ka mbere ga gipasi tuicoka tukigia ru opa tuagia opa kura kurari muyetu rage ukira kiandiko guku aba ruta jata
eh
ruta jata kende koru ni giguku ah nugo twa twakire manirwo aso kito kire manu
ni kure manu kwa kurwa kana ni kure manu kwa mudho bogo asa
diaragia ndeto cia mudu anangenia riu ri dikiragia hau ni tware manirwo nie dicambagia mutumia.
Wow, that's good.
Mudu anangenia na mudu anajiarira nie diaragia ciake
ngai yake muheka na kabere agicoka kimuthara thimana nake
na gakeri kabere gakipas gakeri gakiri oho ni tureraga hamwe we do maturely co-parent.
Wow.
Na nie dikoragwo tutikoragwo na thina.
Wow.
Eh, we wow. Don't have any issue. Nie mwana wakwa ni ndoraga mwana wakwa ni thomithagia mwana wakwa ni ikaraga wega. Na we don't have any issue we ni oye ginya kukezia ikaraga.
I know, I know.
Ni nyumba itu twagurire. So nie dikoragwo na issue na ndiara dikiragia ndeto icio hau.
Yes.
Mundu angenda gucimenya ri etere matune ni twekirwo video.
From Shoro FM, Benson's career continued to soar. Gachonye Wambogwa picked him as a co-host for the popular Ma Watchmen show on Kameme FM. Their partnership has spanned over 14 years, marking an incredible journey of laughter, perseverance, and success. In conclusion, Benson Kamau Gathongo's story is a testament to the power of perseverance and the belief in one's dream. From milking cows to co-hosting one of the most beloved radio shows, Benson's journey is an inspiration to all, proving that no dream is too big and no obstacle is too great.